Ari. It's Lou here with you with another tone tip from KAOS Music Center. There's three main knobs on most amps that we see, and they are treble, mid-range, and bass, or high, mid, and low. They basically adjust the frequency response of the sound that you're getting out of your amplifier. Today I'm going to show you how just by varying mainly the mid-range and the bass control, actually all three of them, you can get a lot of different tones. So what I'm using right now, I'm just plugged into a tube Blackstar amplifier, and we're in the dirty channel. I've got it gained up pretty good, and I've got everything at 12 o'clock, so everything is straight up of all the tone controls in the amplifier, and it kind of sounds like this. So you can hear it, it's pretty straight ahead, rock tone. The very easiest thing you could do to get more of that middle tone kind of sound is we're just gonna scoop the mid-range. So the mid-range knob, which is right there, the middle, we're gonna drop that right out, turn it basically off, and that gives us this kind of sound. So you can hear it's a little bit more aggressive, the mid-range is scooped up. Another thing I can do with that tone, just to kind of make it bring it up even more, is I'm going to turn up the bass. Oh, that's a treble. The bass is on this side of the amp. We're going to gang that up, and I'm going to turn down the treble just a little bit, and this will give us this kind of sound. Another quick tip too, with that same tone, I'm going to just bring up the treble a little bit. And that's on this side right here. We're going to turn it up quite a lot, and this is going to give us more of that aggressive, a lot more aggressive metal tone. Alright, well there you have it. Play around with those knobs on your amp. Just don't leave them at 12 o'clock. Just some little incremental changes can make a big difference. Well, there you have it. Another tone tip from Lou at KAOS Music. Thanks for watching.